Hello everybody, welcome to the channel. Yes! Night one completed.
Thank you. As a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit over. But I'm supposed to read. A magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without... you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wired, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth that pop out the front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station of the breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras, and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
No one has left yet, so that's good. Look at this. Hello, Bobby Chan. was like, too easy. Don't worry about the wind thing. Thank you. jeez. I'm going to be playing Lego FNAF. This is a replica of FNAF. But Lego edition. God, 10 viewers, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for 10 views. Aw, oh, come on. Get ready for the jump scare.
I'm going to go to the hospital.